The Rough Riders staff and the customer service table. For the protection of the players and the fans, and in the spirit of good sportsmanship, the United States Hockey League and your Cedar Rapids Rough Riders ask that you refrain from throwing any objects onto the ice. Such behavior can cause serious injury and will not be tolerated. Violators will be ejected. Please be advised that the use of laser pointers and air horns are not allowed during a Rough Riders game. Anyone caught using a laser pointer or air horn will be ejected. Fans, please remember that all alcoholic beverages must remain inside the building. Consumption of alcoholic beverages is not allowed outside the facility. ID wristbands are required for the purchase of alcoholic beverages. Don't forget to look your best with the Rider-Aware merchandise available at the Ben Ritter Merchandise Stand on the main arena concourse. Check out all the new hats, t-shirts, sweatshirts, cowbells, and more. Smoking is not allowed inside the arena. The Cedar Rapids Ice Arena requires all fans exiting the arena and wishing to re-enter to do so only at the main entry doors behind Section X. Readmittance will not be permitted without a hand stamp, which is available at the main entry doors. When returning to your seats, please remember to remain on the concourse and wait for a stoppage of play before beginning down the aisle. We thank you for being courteous and allowing your fellow fans to enjoy the action on the ice without interruption.
First period. do it.
Just one thing, open the lid and show me this.
For the period, Des Moines walks 2 minutes, picking from behind.
Thank you.